Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about a brand new series in which what we will be doing, we will be covering your modern Indian history. So you might be aware of the fact that modern Indian history is an important part of your syllabus, that is UPSC CSE syllabus. So there is a standard book for it, that is by Spectrum Publications, and the name of that book is A Brief History of Modern India. And this book is written by a serving IPS officer, that is Rajiv Ahir. So what we are doing in this series, we will be covering this complete book in 45 days. So a target based approach will be adopted by us so that you people can complete it in time bound manner. So what are the details, more details about this series? So friends, if you enroll for this course, what we will be added to a private Telegram channel for the purpose. So in that Telegram channel you will be getting daily a target to read. So daily we will give you target, and in the evening 10 MCQs will be given to you from that target. So in the evening you will be getting those 10 MCQs based upon the target of the day. So you will be getting these MCQs which you will have to attempt, and then solutions will be shared with you people. So entire book of this Spectrum Publications will be covered in 45 days, so in a time-bound manner, that is 1.5 month. So in this way you will be getting 10 into 45, that is 450 MCQs based upon the book at the end of the 45th day. So a single magazine will be shared with you people, which will be the compilation of all these 450 MCQs that will be based upon this book. So how this will benefit you? So why should you join this initiative? So you friends, you might be aware of the fact that modern Indian history is very important topic of your syllabus. So every year UPSC asks 10 to 15 questions from modern India in prelims, and 3 to 5 questions minimum are asked in mains. So obviously it is thus very clear that the importance of modern India is very high so far as syllabus of CSE is concerned, and also this will ensure that you cover your entire modern history through MCQ mode. So the major issue with students is that most of the students today prepare from home, so they are not going to cities to get coaching. But the problem they face is that is the discipline in their studies, because they start the preparation, but they can't ensure discipline in their studies. So through this initiative, through this target based approach, you will have that discipline in your studies. So you will have daily target to read, on which you will have to attempt the MCQs in the evening. So that will give you a kind of orientation. And also other thing is that problem of revising the entire book again and again will also be solved, because at the end you will be getting 450 MCQs based upon that book. So obviously each MCQ will be having its in detail explanation. So in this way all important topics and facts and concepts will be there in our MCQs that you will be getting. So obviously then you will not be required to revise again and again the book. So obviously there is no harm in revising the book, but at the end of the day when your prelims will be very near, then you will must have some kinds of notes, so through which you can go through quickly. So this these MCQs will help you in that revision. So also then a disciplined preparation gives you much needed self confidence. So mostly students, what they do, they start preparing but they do not ensure discipline in their studies and they do not develop self confidence. But this disciplined preparation gives you much needed self confidence. And also other fact is that your prelims is just six months away, so there is no point of wasting time now, because you have to prepare multiple topics now. So if you start at a proper time, then only you can ensure that your entire syllabus is covered. So as prelims is only 6 months, so now is the best time to start. So friends, if you are interested to join this initiative, then you can join. So we have kept a subscription fee for it. That is 199. That is 199. So why we have kept this fee? That is for the purpose of our motivation, so that we people can also remain motivated to help you people. And also, if you will, there is an amount which you have to pay, then you have that that thing in mind that you have paid for it, and you have to prepare accordingly, because people often don't value free things. So subscription link is shown on your screen, and this subscription link will also be provided in the description box. So you can check our description box where this subscription link is given. And if you have any doubts, queries, you can contact us. And also you can join our public Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen and will also be provided in the description box. So we have more than 14,000 subscribers, and also we have more than 1,000 to 1,500 student base who are enrolling for, who have enrolled for our various kinds of series. So if you want to be in competition, if you want to be in that race for which you are preparing, then you must then do ensure that you don't lag behind. So if in case you are interested, then check the description box and can you can join, you can enroll for this course. And also you can join our public Telegram channel, the link of which is shown on your screen and will also be provided in the description box. And after that, if you have still have any query, any doubt, then you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. So if you like this video, if you like the initiative, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.